you hear anything?
Huh.
No machines. No tools.
Let's go find that gunsmith. Maybe he's upstairs now.
Do you not? Are you deaf? I mean, I can hear the... Oh, hang on. Those pendulums aren't swinging. But I'm hearing something. It's not like... There's nothing happening in here. I've already searched through here. Again. Feels like I've been in here already, but I haven't. Because this is a different timeline. I think. Oh.
Booker, look. The shrine. It's a figure of...
He changed... Yeah. This is an alternate universe where he's not a Buddhist, but he's a Comstockist. Unless it's not the same guy. He just... Oh. He's caught between two... Between death and life. Again. He's partly dead, he's partly... Almost... He looks... What's the word for that? Jaundiced. Like he's got malaria. He looks slightly zombified. Just before I do that, I think we're gonna need to pull him firmly into one universe or the other. By the way, the red weapon is a Vox weapon. So you've got a Columbia weapon and a Vox weapon. That's what the difference, that's why they're different colors. I didn't know what the relevance was. Now I do. Okay, talk to him.
Mr. Lin?
He's obviously not okay.
Excuse me, Chen Lin?
Who are you? You speak up. Speak up! Can't hear you over all these machines. Very loud.
I'm Booker DeWitt.
Stand back. These machines very dangerous. Wait downstairs with Mrs. Lin.
Daisy Fitzroy sent us. We need to talk to you about getting some weapons.
Machines very dangerous. No place for stupid people.
Want to lose pretty head?
Mr. Lin,
downstairs!
What is wrong with him?
Remember him dead in that cell? Maybe in some way he remembers that too.
Yeah.
How would you reconcile that?
I don't know, you're the master at this sort of thing. This is your wheelhouse. Could you tell me how you're supposed to...
My husband? Calm his troubled thoughts.
This really seems like a job for you, Elizabeth.
He's his burden. Bring Chen Lin back to me.
Huh. Wasn't she Chinese in the previous timeline? Now she's white. How do you do?
Excuse me, ma'am. I'm looking for Mrs. Lin.
I'm Mrs. Lin?
No, I mean a little Chinese lady. She was...
Booker.
Yeah.
This is Mrs. Lin.
They took Chen's tools. What's he got with that?
What, do they suddenly allow interracial marriages now?
My husband is a bit out of sorts.
If he could work again, maybe... If he could work, he'd...
Mrs. Lin, can you tell me who took your husband's tools?
Goddamn police. They took them and locked them up in the impound in Shantytown.
Would having his tools back fix his mind?
Who cares? We're not getting any guns if Chen Lin doesn't have his tools.
He's glitching out. You guys can see that, right? Don't you have to pull him through, like, to, like, center him in one timeline or the other? That seems like, again, your thing, Elizabeth, seems like someone's gonna have to do that, and you've got the superpowers. Alright, so I guess we're heading to Shantytown. Maybe the way will be open. Let's find out. Back to the Plaza of Zeal for the fifth time or something. Oh, you're just catching on now. I wasn't sure it was a good idea when you said you might not be able to pull us back. Ah, more.
The most common complaint I hear from the working men is that they are with their lives. The ox cannot be a lion, and why would you want to?
Cover. Just wanna check. Okay. This is fine. No, I want... Ah, damn it, I hit the wrong button there. That one. Bucking Broncos 5. Womp. Okay. Thank you. I can't use my repeater very much because I'm still trying to get ammunition for it, but luckily I'm picking up a little bit from these guys. Okay. That having been said, I think our target is Shantytown, but I'm still confused about the factory. Let's have a look. Is there a way we can run a train into this thing? Doesn't, no, there's no tracks in there, there's a staircase, there's no way that's going to be possible. How would you unlock this? Without a key? Is there a time relevant? Something time related. I just get the feeling that the clocks are going to come into it at some point. I thought it might because... I think I'm reading too much into that. Let's grab that. No, there's no increase on the... I wonder if I can get upgrades to the Vox guns. Check on that. In weapons... Here are the Vox guns. Increase repeated damage by 25%. I must have bought that at some point. There are 4 Vox weapons and plenty of... Columbia weapons, I think that's what those are. Maybe I should increase the fire rate of the sniper. How much money have I got? 1,700. Bene vide vigor. Yes, I do. Always. Let's main the carbine for now. I don't need a volley gun. Alright. Oops, wrong button. N. Yeah, no, we're heading to Shantytown. Let's just go. And the way's clear. I'm gonna pull that. Grab all that. And I'm gonna... No, it's just a crow's trap. I haven't been using the crows as much. But maybe I should. Tell you what. Let's actually, I haven't been giving it enough of a go. Let's have Bucking Bronco and Murder of Crows prepped up. And there's nothing really here I need. Maybe I could buy some repeater ammo. Let's do that. Spend a bit of money. Fill up on carbine ammo as well. I'll spend a bit of that money. Yeah, that's not going forward. Let's pull this lever. There's a random lever conveniently standing here. Yank it.
You wanna ask me, ask me.
About what?
My finger.
Yeah, I was gonna.
It's all right. It's as much a mystery to me as anyone else. Maybe Songbird knows, but he's not talking.
I'm sorry.
What for? I get to wear this stylish thimble to cover up my hideous deformity. I hear they're all the rage in Paris.
You've got a... Hang on, I want to have a look at that. I mean, hideous deformity, so you were born with a slightly smaller pinky finger. That's not a hideous deformity. I would have been like, huh, that's neat, and then I would have probably moved on with my life. Hello. Armored individual.
Sure
thing. Eat crow. No, wrong one. Oh! Okay, if you hold Q... You can do that. That's extremely useful to know. And that's how you know what number it's set in. Okay, I'll keep that in mind. Hold Q. Rather overdid murder of crows on that rocket guy, but it's fine. This seems to be temporary, by the way, these tears. Glad I got the ammo. You did a pretty good job. Let's head up here. I'm gonna... Doesn't seem to be any path this way. I was too late on that. I should have tossed that one in, but I felt like I was doing fine with just guns. It's always that kind of like... I want that. I'll grab that in a second. It's always that kind of thing with these games that have like weird prepared places when I always find shooting your enemies in the head tends to do the job more often than not. Any new upgrades? Clip increase, sniper rifle, damage booster, sniper rifle. I should probably get some of these just in case I need it, but I'm not really using the sniper rifle. And I want to spend some money on Vigors, but Vigors that aren't Murder of Crows. That ain't no gun. Holding a... basically an M14, and he's calling it not a real gun. That's about the most American thing I've heard today. No, I'll go up here. Now. Wee. There's the sniper rifle. And there's the RPG. Should I try it? What was that noise? Finkton housing. Was this going to be a workhouse? No, I think I'm not going to bother with the RPG just yet. I think I'm going to use the weapons I've got right now. All the background. I saw the color change a bit. This is open. This is... No, hold on. This is closed. But I think I can grab... No, that's the shotgun there. I can't grab the weapons behind this. Because these look... they look like rifles. Hand cannon. Lockpick. Doesn't look like... Alright, now I guess we're going in there. Is there not a way to open this? Oh, damn it. To tax the black. I hit the wrong button there. I just skipped past that, but that is definitely a vigor. That is some kind of vigor. I'm not sure what it is. I'm looking at a ram skull, I think. And I can't seem to get in. I want it. Departing. See, it's like the only way up is forward, right? But I want that. I've got to open that. There must be a hidden button somewhere, surely. You wouldn't show me that. There's a hand cannon somewhere. There it is, on the desk there. There's no suspiciously present button that I can press. Nothing out of place in the walls. Nothing back here. Ow. I mean, I could search through this whole place looking for, you know, something. I don't know, quite know what to expect. Or I could just move forward and presume maybe this is just a tease for a figure I'm going to get later on. But that is definitely some kind of... What is it, just force push? It's got a ram on it, so it looks like you could charge enemies with a ram of some description. There is a phone here. I think Mr. Fink's gonna have another word. Maybe? Let's move onwards. I'll never know. Into Shantytown. Well, the phones are just in the elevators. It's fine. Mr. Fink, I think, has forgotten about me, because we're in a different timeline where he wasn't trying to recruit me.
You must think me some sort of... freak.
I mean...
bring dead men back to life.
I think your
acquaintance is a giant bird creature. It must seem ridiculous.
You just got dealt a bad hand.
I am not going back to that tower, no matter what happens.
Fair enough.
You won't stop until it happens.
Why? What did I do to them?
You frightened them.
Good.
What is her relationship with the songbird? Because it looked like it was trying to kill us earlier. But it was trying to protect her, so it was trying to kill me, but she was nearby. Why hast thou forsaken us? Daisy Fitzroy is the answer. I worry that... No, I don't think Daisy Fitzroy's evil. Like, in the way that Fontaine was. Like, this is a similar thing that Fitzroy is basically using their misery for her own benefit. I don't get that vibe from Fitzroy. She seems genuinely interested in the well-being of her people. Hungry, please help. I've got a lot of money. I've got thousands. I should probably just, like, hand it out.
Maybe Daisy's right. Maybe she should pay him back for all of this.
Not before she pays us. We're here for guns and then the airship.
Let's not steal their wine. Yeah. I mean, what they do is their business. As long as... like... fighting Colombia, starting a revolution is not my responsibility, it's theirs. And I'm prepared to help them in exchange for my own way out of here. But, you know... here's the other thing. Everything that's going on, with everything going on here, how much... could Daisy Fitzroy's revolution really mean? Even if it's possible, even if it's successful. Because think about this. There is a parallel timeline where Daisy Fitzroy leads a successful revolution and overthrows Comstock. And there's another one where the Comstock just genocides the whole damn lot of them down here. I mean, all of those happen equally along the same lines in one universe or another, so one could argue it doesn't matter from our perspective.
Or see what's in that bar. What do you think?
I think probably the... well, let's see what's in the bar, but I'm gonna look around first. I'm gonna always poke around first. You know.
Back it up, Scal.
You talking to me or are you talking to... oh. I wanna get that. Are you not gonna let me past? No, you don't want me in there. But I want that. That's a thing that I want. Maybe they'll clear out? She's humming. No. But I want that. Alright. I'm not gonna start a fight with all these people. Seems like a good way to get myself ostracized.
There's a tail over there.
Food sacks.
I'm hungry, Bill. Elizabeth?
There. Out of my way!
Yep. Chow down on what appears to be apples and some kind of fruit. I'll leave them the silver eagles. The police impound is that way, so let's head to the bar first. Get it quickly before that tear closes. I'm not sure if technically, if these go away after an amount of time and they eat some of the food, does the food post-digestion also go away? Is that how that works? My family is starving, we need food. Yeah. I'm not entirely sure. This is a, I mean, yeah, it's a shanty. It's not, strictly speaking, a ghetto. A ghetto is somewhere you can't leave. In the, like, legal sense, a ghetto is where you place unreliables. Hello? Why are you... What the hell's going on? What's your problem? Oh, you're trying to rob me. Okay.
And a man's gotta eat.
Fine. Have some money. What the f- I don't want to shoot you. I was trying to give you money. You can see me holding the big gun. Let me give you some money. Come on. Moron. Tried to bushwhack me. Bad move. I was prepared to give you... You had money on you. I was prepared to loan you some ammunition. Some money. But you decided to shoot me first. I tried to spare them. Sorry about the dead people out there. That might be contemporary. Someone's throwing up. What? That's Tainted Love. That's from... I don't know what year it's from. It's not from 1912. It's an old-timey version of... It's a fucking bop. I mean, of course it is. The song's great, but... Okay. Yeah, this is what he was talking about. The music coming from... the holes in the air. That's amazing. So they were copying music from the future. Alright, fine. Guess it's time I got that. Doesn't look like I'm gonna get a lot of money down here. Let's not steal stuff, as I say. Because these people sound like they could use every cent. Does he always say that? I don't seem to remember him saying that beforehand. Oh, we got a... We got some small children. Go ahead. He's hiding under the stairs. Eating. Hello.
Wish I knew how to play. I just spilled some of the glue.
Do I know how to play? Booker? Give it an old strum? Ah.
Be unbroken by and by. By and by is a better home awaiting in the sky. In the sky.
Give him an orange. Sing a bit of a song. That's what I heard at the beginning, the hymn. Will the circle be unbroken? That's what they were hymning when you enter Columbia. Oh, yes. And by the way, nice voice. That's spectacular. I suppose she took some singing lessons in the tower as well. Yeah, there's a dead mouse here. Well, I suppose they did expect there to be. I shouldn't have taken that. I should not have taken that. Too late. I can't put it back. It's just habit. Just hit the E button. Just spam it. Voxophone. Fitzroy.
When you force deep underground, well, you see things from the bottom up. And down at the bottom of the city, I saw a fire burning. The fire's got heat aplenty, but it ain't got no mouth. Daisy. Now she got herself a mouth big enough for all the fires in Columbia.
No, I didn't catch what the meaning was of that. February 12th, 1912. Oh, what the hell? Why can you highlight that? When you're forced deep underground, you see things from the bottom up. Fire's got heat aplenty, but it ain't got no mouth. Okay, the graveyard shift. I don't know what she's referring to. It's got heat aplenty, but it hasn't got a mouth. Daisy has got a mouth. She's talking to about herself in the third person for some reason. Enough for all the fires in Columbia. Okay, I think that's metaphorical, but I'm not entirely sure what basis for the metaphor is. What does she mean by a fire has no mouth? It does consume mostly oxygen and fuel. I guess she's talking about lighting a revolution. Bit of a roundabout way to talk about that, but there it is. The fire is a sort of general descent, and she's the mouthpiece that's going to bring them all together. I'm not sure. I guess that's what was in there. You guys alright? I shot a few people here, but everyone seems to have gotten over it now. I'm gonna look back here. If I try and go past you. What? You know, you should wait till I actually steal something before you just shoot me for thieving. I wasn't thieving anything, I was. Okay. You might be a civilian. I don't want to kill these people. Damn you all. Just taking the infusion. Perfect. God damn you guys. I think I killed a civilian by accidentally throwing him in the air. I missed with my bucking bronco. I was trying to find a non-lethal way to dispose of them. There isn't one. You really need to calm down. Everyone here needs to still doing their thing. Alright, I'm trying. I'm gonna do less of that, but it's, you know, I wanted that infusion. They overreacted. They overreacted. Asset seized. By order of the Columbia Police Authority, Vox sympathizers. They've got it back. This looks like a compost heap. We got several of them. Small gardens, probably growing whatever food they can manage. Here we are. They've got a bit of a garden going here to provide as much food as they can manage in this environment. Wouldn't be a lot. Why have you got people pilloried? Labor agitators. Why would these guys have a problem with labor agitators? This is a shanty. Maybe it is controlled by the... Still controlled by the... I thought this was Vox control, but I'm just realizing now that, of course, that makes sense that it isn't. This isn't Vox territory. This is still Fink's territory. It's still Finkton. Seed, lamb, whatever. You call her. Whatever you call her, we don't need her. And this is just graffiti by the locals they haven't gotten rid of yet. But they've got people pilloried. Propagandist. Yid. Founder Commander. Jesus H. Christ. New hat. Hat grants brief invulnerability when gaining health from smacks. Yeah, I don't need that. I'm fine. Ooh, what is that sound?
We're gonna have to get through an army to get those tools.
I can see some big red. Destroy the defense turrets. Okay. Where are they? Okay, I've gotta wait till it fires, I think. What do you want me to do about that? Okay. I can't shoot them from here. I've got to figure out precisely how I can close in on them. Okay, let's move. Bloody hell, it's like the fucking Somme. Nope. I'm not damaging them. I don't want to waste ammunition on this. Where would I... Hold on. I see what looks like a mounted weapon there. That's a telescope. Does this help me at all? Nope. Okay. There's a tear over there. God, that is very worrying. That's not doing anything. Where's a path that way? Oof, Jesus. Let me get behind something. How am I supposed to... I think it is damaging them. Now, this is where the RPG would come in more useful. Let's head to the other side. Oh, I think I've got a lot of bad guys around here. Got it. Where are you? Can't see you through the spotlight.
That'll do.
Poof. So many of you. Okay. It didn't seem like I was... I must have been either missing it... or I was just too far away to do any real damage to it. I could use some ammo for the, for the repeater here. I might have to switch it out when I... if I run out of ammo. Let's have a look up here first. Let's clear out the area. Gosh, that was, I really didn't think I was going to find a way to take out the... I thought I was looking for some kind of, like, mechanism to, destroy them. I just had to get close enough to hit them. Oh, yeah. No assistance. Just, that's quite a jump, actually, looking at that. It's a good thing Booker's got some fantastic knees on him. Alright. It really does expect you to, like... very, sort of improvise. I suppose I was supposed to pick up the sniper rifle and use that. This telescope, I couldn't... I was trying to use it for an age.
Take your time. I'm fine down here.
Okay. Guess I'm not getting on top of that. This, it looked like there was something up there.
Do it.
Grab one of those. There was an RPG right here. I can't see those. Anyway. Maybe I should, yeah, let's try this crank gun. I want it. Drop the, repeater. And I'll take the Gatling gun. Because I've got 200 rounds. And that should do a decent amount of, damage. The rocket automaton was pretty good, though. Alright. I think that's everything around here. I think. Is there something up there? Sniper rifle. Doesn't appear to be. Alright, let's move onwards.
Can you open this?
How much? I've got 11 lockpicks now. Thank you. Much obliged. I guess that's Shantytown. Bullhouse reminded me of the Pinkertons. And then something else. It loaded too quickly and I wasn't focusing on it. Lots of statues to soldiers. Where am I? Final checkpoint. All visitors must submit to search. Think I might not, though. Colombia Authority. With a nice big Masonic symbol in the center. That looks like that's the symbol of the Order of the Raven. So they're also being looked over by racial purists. I can hear no. There is a word of the prophet, a kinetoscope, Fitzroy spotted. Vile Vox Populi leader Daisy Fitzroy has been spotted. Zooming around on the sky cranes. Oh no, look at all the poor women and children. Great Prophet has foreseen her end. Only he can protect us. Our Prophet. Every time they mention him. By the way, here's what he looks like in case you'd forgotten. Another repeater. I want to use this crank gun for a bit. Take the repeater ammo in any case. Okay, I guess we're moving forward. cover.
Do it now.
Okay, hold on. Wait for the shields to recharge. I wish you could... Oh, I hit the wrong button. Got the Patriot. That works on them. I wasn't sure if it did. Thank you. I wonder if it kills the Patriot. Oh, I ran out of ammo at that exact moment, and I'm in a... God, that used a lot of ammo. I heard another voice. Medical kits, I'm good. Where are you? Come on. Alright. The crank gun's fine. I'm just, it's just a complete ammo hose. Or bullet hose. This is open. Bit of silver in there. Polygun ammo. I may have to change weapons. I may have to get that. Do I know which way I'm supposed to be going so I can not go that way first? That way. Cool. Then I'm gonna go this way.
Go ahead.
On it.
Oh, it did actually give me more ammo. Thank you. I'll keep that then. Is there more? It's just fun. Right. Okay. That'll head down, so I want to head up. They both seem to go to the same area. Protecting our race, rather than protecting our... What was the other one? There's protecting our race and there's protecting our prosperity or something like that. Defending our values. Go ahead.
The lock needs picking.
Sure thing.
Looks like a bunch of weapons in here. Are those new guns? Those might just be... Stop the Vox. RPG. More gear. Melee targets are briefly vulnerable. Victim takes twice the damage for 5 seconds. God. Melee focus... In comparison to what? Critical hit damage? No, absolutely not. Not replacing that.
Look at that.
Yeah, I know. I saw it. More shield.
Feel better already.
Yeah, these are carbines. There's a burst gun or something. There's a Vox equivalent of the carbine. Which is, I think... Because the repeater is the Vox equivalent of the machine gun. I think the burst gun is the Vox equivalent of the carbine. But I don't know how to... I haven't got one. Also, it seems like it's got a... You know, based on the description, I think it's a burst fire weapon. Which I kind of like the semi-auto action on this. Got a lot of revolvers everywhere. I'm starting to think whether I should... Ooh. You cannot unlock this without the key. Boxophone. Private Sykes.
There's the job and
Wilbur Sykes.
There's life. They pay me to hate the goddamn Vox and I take their money, but what's the harm of having a drink with Fitzroy's people? Face to face at the graveyard shift while they're just folk. Well, I guess. guess I fell into the goddamn bottle because I stumbled back without the evidence locker key. If Schmidt finds out, well, there'll be hell to pay.
Sounds like you've been, sucked in by the Vox. If you're not on their side. Morgan Creed shot him dead. Abernathy Cook, dead. Michael Cassius, dead. Lieutenants. Protecting our race, protecting our prosperity, protecting our faith. Those are the three lines that I've seen. Then I forgot protecting our faith, but I've seen it. Vox suspects. Underground hideout located in Finkton. Is that the... Is that the shantytown? But maybe. I thought the shantytown was, like, controlled by the... by Finkton anyway. We must find this bitch. Leader of the Vox, Merciless, location unknown. She's in the First Lady Airship last time I checked. So she's got one up on you guys. Locker room. There might be a key in here. I'm hoping there is. So I haven't seen one so far. Clear it. Okay. Take the lockpicks. Any sign of a key? Who puts the urinals next to the... Those should be separate off. You're getting changed here. There's going to be... That's gross. Don't stick your head in the... Oh my god. Ugh. Should have a peer. Nothing in these bags. Her eyes so blue, her skin so white. Or are they? We must be vigilant. We must all be vigilant to ensure the purity of our people. This shower, should someone turn this off? Water can't be that easy to get up here. Okay, doesn't seem like there's anything here. I've got to keep my eye out for a key. It's not going to be nearby, surely. That would be silly. It's not going to be, like, on this guy's desk, is it? Faith, wealth, and racial purity. All right. I'm gonna double check in here to make sure that I didn't miss anything. Now I know I'm looking for a key. Nope. It doesn't seem like it. I'm just gonna have to head down now. This is the way I have to go, but, I think these two staircases go to the same area. There is another area back here, another voxophone with Fitzroy. They have her in custody. Lady Comstock and a prophet. Never make out what it was about from my bunk, though. After the worst, I seen she ain't left for morning prayer. So I crept upstairs to check in on her. And like a fool, I lingered. Scullery maid was what they called me when I walked into Comstock House. Murderer was what they shouted when I ran out. Yeah, she didn't kill, the First Lady. I think we knew that. Or I surmised it, in any case. Let me reread that, because I was kind of distracted a bit. February 12th, again. Yeah, Lady Comstock and the Prophet argued. Comstock killed his wife. I'm still fairly certain that that's what's happened, but what I don't know is why. Was it because Comstock didn't want Elizabeth to be moved? Or was it because... because it was Lady Comstock who didn't want Elizabeth in the building. Is that what that was about? Or was there some other explanation? Or was it because Elizabeth is not Lady Comstock's child? I must be reading that right. No keys. These do go to the same place.
Now we just have to get them back to the Vox. Then we get our airship.
How are you planning on moving all this equipment? That's what I want to know. There's an awful lot of crap around here.
Help me out with this lock.
Come on, give me something challenging.
Oh, stop whinging. Just open it.
Ready. Who are we really helping by getting guns for the Vox Populi?
It's gonna help us.
Daisy can make a change, can't she? Make things better for the people here.
Sure.
Yeah, I don't know, can she? A violent revolution? How often do those really work out? It didn't work out for the French, it didn't work out for the Russians. How well is it going to work out for these guys? Didn't work out for the Chinese, didn't work out for the... most of South America. Revolutions are pretty poor at providing any positive change. I'm not moving anywhere until I find this key, by the way. I've searched all over the place. The founders will bleed. Well, they're a bit late for that. All the founders have been dead for about 150 years. Hello. I don't think I'm going to find any keys in here. Oh, thank you. What are you looking at? God, you move strangely.
Well, we sure as hell aren't gonna be able to carry all this back to the shop.
Yeah, I think we knew that, didn't we? Did you not? Like, I presumed. You must have a. You're gonna do a tear.
It looks like a tear. To another version of this room that doesn't have any tools in it.
Tools aren't in there.
Then they must be back
at the shop.
Booker, if we go into the Sierra, I don't think there's any turning back.
Got it.
Are you sure you want to go now?
Okay. I gotta find this key. A bag of silver eagles. Guns. No sign of a goddamn key. What is this? Do not open the tear. So, okay. That gets it back to the shop, but then we're in a universe where it is back at the shop. How do we get back to the timeline where we were asked? Unless that timeline is still, like, in effect? I'm not sure how the, like, causality works. I gotta go find this key. Give me a minute.